Good morning, and we're here today to talk with Jeremiah Castile, former University of Alabama football player and Denver Bronco NFL player, about the 8th annual Jeremiah Castile Football Character Camp. So tell us a little bit about the upcoming camp.
Well, TJ, we have a camp, and it's for first graders through 12th grade, and what we'll do, we'll focus on running fundamentals for those that are first grade through 5th. And then football for those that are 6th through 12th grade. And so we'll work fundamentals in football, fundamentals in running, and most important to me is just character fundamentals. Say character traits that we will have character corners during our two-day session here in Coleman.
Well, we're excited to have everybody. We understand the Castile men will be a part of our camp this year, which is always a pleasure to have them, along with other campers, other former college players.
Yes.
And Willie Smith, former Olympic gold medalist and Auburn graduate. So we're excited to have them. In addition to grades 1st through 12th, if you're going into any of those grades, be sure and sign up. There's also going to be a time at 6 o'clock that afternoon on Saturday evening for them to come and hear Caleb Castile speak.
Yes, your opportunity to hear Caleb, who is have starred in the movie that will be coming out, premiering in October, called Woodlawn. He plays former University of Alabama running back Tony Nathan.
In addition to that, Wings of Hope will be the band that will be playing, and the campers will have an opportunity to gather with the coaches and get items and t-shirts signed. So it's just a great family fun weekend, really, Friday and Saturday, and then Saturday night for everybody.
Yes, June 5th and 6th.
All right, join us then.